Recall that a hydrogen ion doesn't have any electrons. In the formation of the ammonium ion, the hydrogen ion uses the lone pair of electrons found next to the central atom in ammonia, which is nitrogen. So the point is this: an electron does not always have to be contributed by each participating atom to form a bond. In the case of ammonium, the hydrogen ion uses the lone pair on the nitrogen. When this happens, it is referred to as a coordinate covalent bond, or coordination compound. But don't be confused. In the end, this type of bond is no different than a normal covalent bond. The special name just indicates that one of the bonding atoms brings both of the needed electrons to the table to form a bond. First, we're going to come to understand the terms and naming rules